my mother's buried.
Where are you going?
Come on.
What are we looking for?
There it is.
It's a good thing enemies don't respawn very quickly.
Now.
Sure thing.
It's your mother's grave.
They have her preserved in an airtight chamber. Her fingerprints will get us into Comstock House.
She's your mother.
A mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There. Will you open the door, or do I have to go in without you?
Elizabeth.
It's her. How are you, Mother? All locked up in there, huh? Looks like you and I have some common ground.
Let me do it.
No.
Let me do it.
Elizabeth, are you all right?
Where did she go?
Hold on, you need to rest for a minute.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth, why is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear. They loved me!
It's Laura Bailey.
Raising the dead.
What?
No child of mine, no child of mine.
Oh, wow. The ghost voice is genuinely creepy. I got it. I don't know what to do. I'm missing at point range.
Help me! Help you!
You have to kill her.
Come back to me.
I can't. Oh, when she summons them, she's in a physical form. I'm out of bed.
Take this for the bleeding.
No, too late.
Stay with me, Booker.
I have no more money. Oh, shoot. Drop this sniper.
There you go.
Made it to cover again.
Booker, don't die!
This is horrible. And she regained some HP from that. Oh, come on, stop getting stuck on me. I don't want to drop my, Ooh, this is good. Thank you.
You wanted to do more than me!
Oh, she's coming.
Bottle salts! Need this?
Yes,
perfect
I do.
Timing!
I can use the shield.
Best of shot!
She did amazing with this shield. You're a very such an amazing voice actor.
Child of mine! Child of mine!
Come on!
That's all I have.
Oh, this is bad. He knows to hit things that are nearby to get me. I don't have any more salt. Over here. They're just waiting for the spirit to shoot me. Oh shit, she came out. She killed me instantly. Holy crap, this is difficult. I need to stick with the shotgun. What's that sound?
Medicine! Catch, Booker!
Great. I didn't even hit anything with that.
Why did you come?
out of ammo. Every time she resummons, she creates a wave, a shockwave of damage that's just so overpowered. I can only do so much. Gosh, are you kidding me? I was at full shield. What the hell? Oh, that's it. I'm getting the thing.
That's it.
What? Where is she? Are you kidding me? It's because of the stupid rocket, that's why.
Here.
Much obliged. Yeah.
Punisher.
I have no ammo for anything else. Kill this guy no matter what. So if I have to melee him to death, I'm gonna do it. There, he's dead. Oh, there's med kit.
Yep.
On it.
Go.
Here. What is it? I'll try going with it. What? What? Are you kidding me? Come on, I can do do this. I can do this.
They loved me, not you! Sorry.
Why am I almost out of ammo with this damn weapon?
Sure thing!
I have ammo stalled. Coming over here, damn it! That's the problem. I'm out of ammo. So difficult. Gonna kill anything. There's gotta be something else here. But as soon as I leave, I get thrown down.
On it.
I forgot. A little, the probes helped a little bit, but I was hoping that one of them would die because there's a chance that the probes could kill, and then there's like no ammo for me to use.
Not
at ammo. Oh man, this is horrible. It's a horrible situation. Alright, Shirley, I'm gonna need you to give me something, okay? I'm out of ammo, I'm out of... Oh! Damn it!
Why did you come?
I'm out of ammo and I'm out of options. Shotgun doesn't have anything either. None of these weapons have ammo.
Your birth was my ruin!
Oh, this has some ammo in it.
Still looking! Take this thorn from my...
No more ammo.
Not finished yet.
Take this!
Thank you.
Thanks!
I need to get one of them to low health. Do anything. I have no weapons or ammo. I think I saw something.
Out of my
room. Oh,
go ahead.
There.
There's no weapon. Do it, I'll melee her.
Never mind.
Come on.
What is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
The only difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as it truly was,
what reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all, Lady Comstock exists across time.
She is both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
She finds this condition disagreeable.
Perception without comprehension
is a dangerous combination.
Look!
Footsteps. She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
Oh my god. There was salt right there. I lost track of the footsteps. I should have been paying attention to them, but I wasn't. Oh, I don't want this. I lost all of my weapons doing this, and all of the other weapons were in this corner right here. Is there, like, a reason why... I'm confused. I lost track of the footsteps. Why am I such an idiot? Oh.
It's a shame you have need of her to enter Comstock House.
Frankly, she doesn't seem all that cooperative.
There is a way to bring her to reason.
Three truths you must discover first.
Truths which, in this world, Comstock has destroyed.
If only one of you had the power to alter time and space.
That would be a blessing, wouldn't it?
Hmm.
Well, they're sarcastic.
There's something off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah, I noticed.
No, you don't understand. She doesn't belong here. I brought something through. I'm not so sure it was her.
What? Her footprint's not here.
Found some money.
Cash. Thank you. Use about anything right now. Like better weapons. I got nothing. Here she is. What? They didn't respond.
What was that?
I've got no ammo.
Over there, flak cannon!
Great, see? They know how to just shoot their flipping explosive grenades in a way that the area of effect damage hits.
That's
me.
It!
Throw it away.
Catch!
Great!
Alright, I'm getting sick of this. Oh, right here. We were here before.
Can you unlock this?
On it.